Yeah, you might as well walk him at this point. He's too good a hitter today. And he swings and drives it into extremely deep left center field. Way back is Fisher. Bye-bye! It's a three-run homer for Shay Hansen. The Bead Diggers have scored four runs in the seventh inning and now lead Lyons 7-2. Holy.